Happy Friday, DHS. I'm Andy.
And I'm Dylan.
Today is Friday, September 10th. Announcements. Students wishing to join the DHS Book Club should turn in their $20 dues to Ms. Hobgood in the library by the end of the day on Thursday, September 17th. Students should see the email from Ms. Hobgood for further information.
There will be a meeting for students interested in wrestling after school in the weight room today. Wrestling open mat dates and times can be found on 21-22 Sport Contact Days link.
The FBLA and FCCLA members who wish to go on the Six Flags leadership trip must pay their dues and ticket money to Ms. Smith or Ms. Guy before the end of the day today. No late sign-ups or payments accepted.
DHS will be hosting the We Teach Solutions ACT prep class on October 19th. The cost of the prep class is $20. To take the course, students must be signed up for the October or December ACT test. Registration forms are located in the office and on the Class of 2022 and Class of 2023 Google Classrooms. Prep class payments and registration forms should be given to Mrs. Stone. To register for the ACT, visit act.org.
DHS Beta members inducted before spring 2021 should pay their $15 annual dues to a Beta sponsor by September 15th. These dues will cover the cost of this year's t-shirt.
Good afternoon, DHS. I'm Berkeley, bringing you upcoming activities. Varsity Volleyball Dig for Life Tournament, bus 2:30 p.m. Girls Tennis at Cape Doubles Tournament, bus 8 a.m. Varsity Football vs. New Madrid at home, 7 p.m. Saturday, September 11th, Varsity Volleyball Dig for Life Tournament. JV and Varsity Cross Country at Arcadia Valley Invitational, bus 6 a.m. FFA SEMO District Fair. Have a great day!
What's up, DHS? This is Carter Pennington coming at you with this week's sports recap and highlights. Congratulations to the Lady Bearcat Volleyball team for their victories against Cape and Richland, as well as the girls' tennis team for their victory against Papa Bluff and a good match against Kennett. The volleyball team will be playing in the Dig for Life tournament tonight, and the girls' tennis team will be playing in a team doubles tournament in Cape. Tonight, the football team will face off against New Madrid at 7 p.m. Good luck to all of our athletes tonight, and now for this week's sports highlights. Let's go, boys!
Come with me while I go ask some of the football players some questions.
Okay, what position do you play, Sawyer?
I play right guard.
And what are you looking forward to this season?
A pancake.
Okay, Francois, what position do you play?
I play right guard.
What is your favorite memory since you started playing football?
It would be the triple overtime against St. Jim my freshman year.
Okay, Colin and Jackson, what positions do y'all play?
Why do you see my safety?
Left guard.
And what is something that you're looking forward to this season?
Playing against Kennett.
Winning games.
Okay, Lucas and Carter, why are you guys holding hands?
Because we love each other.
We're brothers, we love each other.
What positions do y'all play?
I play middle linebacker.
I'm the end.
And what are you guys looking forward to this season?
Whooping Kennett.
Whooping Kennett.
Okay, Parker and Peyton, what positions do you guys play?
Nose guard.
Left guard.
And who are y'all's favorite seniors?
Frank Hasbro.
Josh Holliday.
Okay, Josh, what position do you play?
I play quarterback.
And what are you looking forward to the most this season?
Beating New Madrid this week.
Happy Football Friday, DHS!
The theme for tonight's game is fraternity. We want to see as many students at the game as possible, and we want to see everybody dressed out in frat clothes. With that said, here are some examples of how to fit in tonight with the fraternity theme.
Guys can wear a tropical tank top to fit in with the laid-back frat boy theme for the night. Make sure, if you got any bling, to wear it and wear shades to keep the sun out of your eyes.
Girls can dig around in their dad's closet and get a button-down dress shirt. Also, if you have any khaki colorful shorts or just regular khaki shorts, wear them, along with the sunglasses and the backwards hat.
If you don't want to wear a tank top, then throw on a dress shirt under your preppiest pullover to capture the frat essence in another way.
We hope to see you all decked out at tonight's game. Don't forget that frat boys are loud and crazy, which is the same energy we want to cheer on our boys with.
Whatever you do, dress like you're in a fraternity. Don't be lame.
84 and the low will be 62.
On Saturday, it will be perfect and sunny with a high of 89 and a low of 65.
On Sunday, perfect day, it'll be 91 and the low is going to be 65.
On Monday, it'll be sunny with a high of 91 and a low of 68.
On Tuesday, gets a little cloudy. The high will be 89 and the low will be 69.
On Wednesday, it'll be isolated thunderstorms with a high of 84 and a low of 65.
On Thursday, it'll be partly cloudy again, and the high will be 85 and the low will be 64. Thanks for watching!
Candidates is Dulcie Cullen. So Dulcie, if you have a dress yet?
I do. I'm borrowing Molly Simmons.
Number two, if you have an escort, what's your favorite thing about them?
He's nice to me most of the time, I guess.
Okay. Number three is, what do you think your most admirable quality is?
I think I'm pretty funny sometimes.
Okay. Second candidate is Maggie McBride. So Maggie, do you have a dress yet?
I do.
Okay. Our second question is, if you have an escort, what's your favorite thing about them?
My escort is Dylan Sides, and I just love him so much, and he's so pure and so funny and so outgoing and all good things.
Okay. Number three, what do you think your most admirable quality is?
I just think I'm so real, and I like to tell it how it is, and that's my favorite thing about me.
One of our last candidates is Tori White. So my first question is, do you have a dress yet?
Yes, I do have a dress.
My next question is, if you have an escort, what's your favorite thing about them?
His personality. He is always so happy and in a good mood.
Okay, number three is, what do you think your most admirable quality is?
I'm pretty nice to everybody, and I try to be in a good mood all the time.
Another one of our candidates today is Abby DeMay. So Abby, do you have a dress yet? If you have an escort, what's your favorite thing about them?
He's my best friend, and he's also taller than me, so I can wear like a good heel.
That is a good one, yeah.
Yeah, okay.
What do you think your most admirable quality is?
Probably I'm musically talented.
Probably.
I'm here with candidate Juliana Rivera. We're gonna ask her a couple questions. First, do you have a dress yet?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. If you have an escort, what's your favorite thing about them?
My escort is Damon Helton, and he's like one of my best friends, so.
What do you think your most admirable quality is?
I think my best quality is I try to be kind and friend with everyone.
If you had to guess.
Another one of our candidates is Andy Cruz. So the first question is, do you have a dress yet?
Yes, I do.
Number two is, if you have an escort, what's your favorite thing about them?
My escort is Taylor Condict, and my favorite thing about him is just his personality.
Okay. Number three is, what do you think your most admirable quality is?
I'm pretty outgoing, so probably that.
The
For our third candidate, we have Natalie Sells. So our first question is, do you have a dress yet?
Yes, I do.
Number two is, if you have an escort, what's your favorite thing about them?
He's really funny.
It's a good one. Okay. Number three is, what do you think your most admirable quality is?
Probably personality, maybe, if you truly know me, I guess.
Candidate I'll be interviewing for Miss DHS is Lexi Larimore. Our first question is, do you have a dress yet?
I do.
Number two, if you have an escort, what's your favorite thing about them?
He's pretty funny.
Okay. Number three, what do you think your most admirable quality is?
I think I'm pretty nice to everybody.
Our next candidate is Avery Neely. So Avery, do you have a dress yet?
I do have a dress.
Our next question is, if you have an escort, what's your favorite thing about them?
He always lets me know what's on his mind, and he has good hair.
Okay. Number three is, what do you think your most admirable quality is?
My humor.
This candidate is Rachel Lynn. So my first question is, do you have a dress yet?
Yes, I got my dress last week.
Okay. Next question is, if you have an escort, what's your favorite thing about them?
Gabby told me he's super quirky, so that's a hard thing.
Number three, what do you think your most admirable quality is?
I'm a winner, one with Lynn.
Hi, my name is Tori White and I'm a senior here at the Dexter High School.
Tori, what is your favorite color?
Purple.
What's your favorite food?
Ice cream.
What sports do you play?
I play volleyball and then I'm a varsity basketball cheerleader.
If you could live anywhere, where would you live?
I would move to Greece.
Where do you want to go to college?
I would like to go to Missouri.
What music do you listen to?
Country.
What do you want to be when you grow up?
I'd like to be a lawyer.
What have you enjoyed most your last 3 years at DHS?
Enjoying time with my friends.
What are you looking forward to most about the school year?
Winning districts.
What clubs are you involved in?
I'm in FCA, FCCLA, FBLA, Student Council, Pep Club, Theta, and National Honor Society.
What's your favorite class you're taking this year?
Cadet teaching.
Would you rather be able to read minds or time travel?
I'd rather read minds.